It's the bold new romance that's got everyone talking. Today on Bold Week, I sit down with the bold and the beautiful's Steffy and Finn and chat about the storyline that's thrown them for a loop, plus why being back at work is actually a bit of a holiday for them.
I just want a fresh start. I just want a brand new future.
With Sheila? How can you say you want to be the man who doesn't hurt people, but yet you want to be with a dangerous criminal?
It is so good to see you too. How are you?
Very well.
We are in the middle of the most crazy bunch of storylines I think we've ever seen on Bold. Mm. And you two are front and centre. Where will I begin? How about we begin with Bill and Sheila?
Yeah, let's begin with them.
Yeah. Bill and Sheila. That took us for a loop.
It's been a long day. And I want to end it right here alone with you.
What a couple. Can't wait to see where this goes.
Yeah.
Also terrified for our characters, because I don't know how this is going to go.
Are we ever going to be free of Sheila Carter?
Look, Sheila, maybe out of jail living with Bill, that's unsettling. I'm going to do everything in my power to protect us.
Well, the thing is, you've got so much ammo against her. Like, she should be behind bars. She shot you.
She's a slippery one.
You know, but why are your characters not dobbing her in?
Well, Bill has something on Taylor. Taylor shot Bill years ago, and Steffy obviously wants Sheila behind bars. But knowing that this could put her mother at risk is just terrifying for Steffy.
She said that we're no different than each other because we both shot someone.
No, you and Sheila are very different. It's just
I attempted murder. And then I kept it a secret.
It has been the most amazing turn of events, this romance with Bill. As you said, you were shocked when you... what was the reaction from viewers? What have you noticed?
Well, interesting. A fan just came up to me yesterday at a restaurant and said, I can't believe this. Sheila and Bill, I never expected this. What are they doing? What are they doing to him? So I was just trying to have lunch. But people are up in arms about it right now.
I think it's exciting. I mean, you never know where the storyline is going to go. And I think they could really have a lot of runway with these two characters who no one expected to get together. So I'm excited to see how they...
Yeah, Steffy...
How much can I give away here? I'm very
Steffy
excited.
Steffy hates it. Jackie, myself, I kind of love it right now. The darkness and just to see where it can go.
Look at me. I am wrapped in these incredibly strong arms.
One of the other storylines going on is, of course, Thomas, Steffy's brother, has, you know, messed up big time. But the old-fashioned line didn't do too well without him. And so it got some bad reviews.
Hope for the Future got bad reviews. Not saying that Zenday and Steffy's grandfather are bad at what they do. They just weren't the right fit for her line. And Hope truly needs Thomas. But Thomas keeps messing up, and Steffy wants to believe in him, and, you know, he's always been her protector, but you need to hold yourself accountable and be responsible for yourself and your actions.
It's her brother.
Yeah.
But it's her brother.
But he made that call to CPS. No one expected that. Another storyline we didn't expect. Like I said, there are so many things going on, so hopefully he'll be able to pull through.
That was all part of his dastardly plan to make Ridge break up with Brooke and you know, go back to Steffy and Thomas's mother, Taylor. That didn't turn out too well. And now, in this bizarre turn of events, for someone who's been watching this show for all of its existence, Taylor and Brooke are on the same team, and they both told Ridge to take a flying leap.
I know.
That it's really incredible. Another thing that we didn't expect, but I love it. I think it's great. I don't think it's ever happened.
No,
I used to watch the show too. I've never seen this. So it is really exciting watching their friendship blossom.
Hey, look at you. You are an incredible light. You're a positive force in this world.
What's it like? Did you get a little bit of a break over the holidays? What's it like when you come back for the new year?
It's good. I'm a little rusty.
I'm a little rusty, too. I mean,
that's like,
yeah,
we're... First on. Right.
Yeah,
we're
a little
back.
Rusty.
But no, it's good. Yeah. It's nice to have a break and reset and get away and then crave to come back to these fun, crazy storylines. Yeah. We also have little kids, and so...
Yeah, parents.
Coming to work's not the worst thing. We're away from the kids with sex, but it is a nice little... break to be professional for a minute, for me anyway.
Because you've got your three boys. How old are they now?
Hold on. I think, so Rise will be 4 in March. Lennox will be 2 in February. And Brando is, how old's your kid?
He's 7 months.
7 months, so my 7.5 months.
Yeah.
Did you really have kids that close together?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
really fun to get them together and let them go wild.
Do you ever get messages? Because now with social media, you can reach out to fans all around the world directly and easily. They cannot, you know, they won't necessarily find you in a restaurant, but they can reach out to you. Do you get Australian fans reaching out?
Absolutely, and it's so nice. It's so nice that you can actually see a face, and you know, we haven't been there in years. But I remember going to Australia and seeing a fan there and knowing, oh, this is a person who actually DM'd me.
Yeah.
And it's 100%. Yeah, all the time. It's like it's not just like you're writing a letter to a fan, you actually get to see them, and it's just it's a one click, easy, and I think it's really beautiful.
Yeah, it's fun to interact that way.
Yeah.
And that's why
beautiful is moving on to item 10. 2 scene standby for Kimberlyn. 2 scene standby.
And Angela's closer.
Sheila's here.
Yeah, oh my Sheila. Lord.
Now, don't miss your chance to pick up some of our exclusive Bold merch. All the details on our incredible comp are coming up a little later in the show. Tomorrow on Bold Week, I catch up with Krista Allen, who, of course, plays Taylor, and things don't go quite to plan.
Outtakes. Beep. Okay. Hey, Australia. You did a lot. One more time. I swear I'm a professional. I haven't been drinking, have you?
No,
This is okay. Hey, Australia, you want to get the inside scoop on our most... Are you ready yet?
Yeah, I'll get it together, I promise.
This one. Oh, my God. Hey, Australia, you want to get the inside scoop? One more time. I swear this is the one. Hey, Australia, you want to get the inside scoop on our biggest, boldest, and most beautiful moments?
There's only one place to get the stories behind the stories, and that's on Studio 10.
Woo! Where's the thing? Is there like a thing? That
way? It should be a thing.
This way.
Might be there.
Right there. Hey, Australia, you want to get the inside scoop on our biggest, boldest, and most beautiful moments?
There's only one place to get the stories behind the stories, and that's Studio 10.
That looks like boobs. It looks like boobs. And then he was like,